Hi everyone, this is Taylor with the Harvest Update on Flax. Harvest is currently underway, and it's expected that there will be an increase in volume compared to last year. The conventional flax is looking great and is expected to be very high quality. Due to the extreme heat earlier this summer, the organic flax was not able to reach its full potential, and we're seeing some reduced yields and smaller seed sizes. Over the past couple months, flax pricing has gone up. This is mainly due to the fact that Russia and Kazakhstan had trouble with their crop yields and the flax quality this harvest. This unexpected lack of supply has caused many international companies to purchase North American flax, which has in turn driven the crop pricing up. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time.